And folks, we are back as Dylan continues to try and create separation in order to make the tag off to Evan Jones, Christopher Chaos, the legal man, and now Dylan making the tag into Evan. Ooh, and big double team there. Evan with the chair. Right to the gut as Cameron distracting the referee. Come on, ref. This isn't supposed to be no disqualification. Evan getting that chair out of the ring now. And Cameron once again causing the distraction. This time, Bradford taking an advantage and suplexing Chaos all the way to the outside. And Brian seems to have seen enough. Now Brian heading over. Brian teeing off on Bradford on the outside. Chaos fighting back against Jones. Broken Wing is delivered to Bradford on the outside. But it might not be enough now. As Evan has Chaos in the middle of the ring. Oh, and a big reverse DDT. Evan now with all the advantage here in the ring. Oh, Chaos able to fight back. But Cameron able to distract Chaos yet again. The numbers game, too much. Too many moving parts to try and keep track of in this ring. Chaos looking for a move on Evan there, but Evan able to fight back. One good F5 would turn this all around. But those three, the Untouchables, living up to their moniker as they have managed to fight off Brian Mead and Christopher Chaos. And Brian has seen enough. Coming in here, refusing to let Evan get the better of Chaos. Evan there, flooring Brian on the outside. Now turning his attention back to Chaos. Ooh! Evan with a big blockbuster to Chaos. Who was looking to retreat right there. Big powerbomb by Evan Jones. And Chaos able to get out, able to escape. This match continues. Chaos being stalked by Brad on the outside. Now all four men on the outside. Chaos taking Jones up on top of that announcer's table. Could it be? No way. Don't do it. Oh my God. And the Untouchables have been touched. Chaos standing alone in the ring. As Evan Jones, I don't even know how Evan is standing at this point after that big F5 through the table. Chaos with a big fist from that middle turnbuckle. Now looking for another big F5. But Cameron distracting Chaos yet again. Bradford with a poke to the eyes there. Evan trying to get to his feet. Looking for a big flurry of offense there was Chaos, but cut off by Evan Jones. And Evan making the big tag into Dylan Bradford. And I honestly don't know what, if anything, Chaos has left. Chaos tagging in Brian Mead. But Bradford with a big leg whip takedown. Brian finding a twisting neck breaker of his own. Big drop kick by Brian. Follows it up with another one. Oh! But the flurry cut off there by Dylan Bradford. These guys, again, the numbers game. The fact that Brian Mead is injured, everything could be just too much. Brian refusing to go down without a fight, looking for Brad from the outside. Bradford with a big roll up on the inside, big plancha. Could this be it? And it is. These Dylan Bradford just pinned the World Heavyweight Champion. We thought maybe it would be enough. Brian Mead and Christopher Willett. But the numbers game proving too much. As the Untouchables able to pull off another big victory here tonight. Speed the big double team there. After that chair shot by Evan Jones. But in the end, it was the big somersault plancha roll up. Was able to get the three count on Brian Mead. The winners here tonight are the Untouchables. Becoming a very familiar sight here on HKW. All right, folks, and our main event coming up next, Kevin Seiprit. Going on one-on-one with the monster, Jason. Will his new look and new attitude also translate into new devastation in the ring? Only one way to find out. Stay tuned as these two get it on in a steel cage. And away we go. And here he comes, ladies and gentlemen, the ladies' man. Kevin Seiprit has absolutely tormented Jason Eichem for several weeks. Jason, the monster that we saw last week that we expect to see tonight is not the Jason Ikum that we knew to start off with. It was only after torment and torture and backstage assaults by Kevin Seipert that we saw the change in Jason Ikum. And here he comes. The tormented and tortured soul. The monster that is Jason. Absolutely frightening. After seeing this monster come out, you have to wonder if Whip Dog Johnson's going to want to reconsider coming to the HKW. Absolutely mammoth is Jason. And who knows just what kind of devastation he will unleash tonight in this steel cage match. All right, folks, and as we get ready, ooh, the steel cage has been lowered, and Jason goes straight after Kevin Seipert. And believe it or not, this is actually some of the first offense we've ever seen out of Jason. He's been here for almost a month, but this is already a completely different Jason than we have ever seen in the past. Is Kevin there able to get the knees up? Well, Kevin's gonna have to do everything he can to fight off this big monster. And folks, we have to take our last commercial break, so stick with us. We will be right back.